Do you know there's a literal penis festival in Japan? Like, no joke, early April in Kawasaki, Japan is set aside for the Kanamara Matsuri, or otherwise called the Festival of the Steel Palace, in which 100,000 people come here to celebrate one thing, the male organ. Respect everyone's traditions and beliefs, even if it means riding a dick. You might wonder what brought about this bizarre festival. Well, check the comments. I pinned the link to it there.